Hi, Maria with the Amateur Crafter. I'm just doing some work in Design Space and wanted to show you. Okay, so I just resized this logo to 3 inches. It's all one piece and the customer wants 10 of these. So I'm gonna go ahead and just make it. Click the make it button and change my project copies. I'm going to be doing this without a mat on the vinyl. And we want to do 10 of these. Now let's see how well 10 fits across, because I might want to adjust the size a little bit. Yeah, because I could get 4 here with a little bit more room if I make them just a little less than 3 inches. So cancel the cut. And I'm gonna do, let's just make it 2.75 inches. And make it. Okay, back to 10 copies. There we go. That fits very nicely. Okay, so you know what? I could make them a little bit wider. It looks like I could do, maybe do like 2.9 or 2.8. I want to maximize the space, the vinyl, so I can use every bit of it. So let's try 2.9. Okay, we can do it the right way. Let's Google this and see. The cutting area is 11.75. So 11.75, and we want to divide that by 4. So it needs to be 2.9375, so 2.9 is close enough. Nobody's gonna care about the 0.375. So back to Cricut. Yeah, 2.9, I did it, good job. Make it. Smart materials, confirm. And we're gonna make, actually, let's just make 12 copies to finish up that row. So he'll have a dozen, because that's probably vinyl that I can't use very well anyways. Oh, 2.9 was too big. Look at that. Go 2.8. It's kind of annoying, this back and forth, but it's very consistent of what, consistent? It's what I do in Design Space. Consistent's the wrong word. It's very typical there. Typical of trying to use the most material possible. There we go. Nice. So let's see, we can scoot these over a little bit. So let me do that. Just give these a little bit more room. I wish I could pick 3 at a time. I could have done this in the software itself, like on the design page. And laid them out and aligned them and made them pretty, but this works just as well. You know what? Well, that's fine. We'll just go with it. waiting for the Cricut to connect. I need to add Smart Vinyl to my favorites. You can have up to 10 favorites, and I have, looks like I have 8 selected. Let's see if it'll add it. It did. Good. Okay. Now it looks like it's ready to cut. Here's my Cricut. Under the rollers and under the guides. That's what they're called. I was gonna call them little feet, but they're guides. Oops, it's telling me to play. Let's do that. And here we go. Get out my transfer tape and my scissors. Those lines are so tiny. Switching weeding tools. These stickers are so small, I'm not sure how well those lines are gonna stick.
Thank you. Thank you.